Clifford's Noisy Day by Norman Bridwell. The alarm clock rings and Clifford wakes up. The cat says good morning. The toast is ready. Clifford eats his breakfast. The telephone rings. Can Clifford come out to play? Slam goes the door as Clifford runs outside. Doggies play in the park. While yakety yak, the people chat. Then pitter patter all the way home. Where Clifford takes a nap. And that's the end of Clifford's Noisy Day.